Hello, my name is Jake in the Bushes. We are back fighting aliens. Another episode of Dome Keeper. A jump in. They'll think we only have the laser, unfortunately. Today we're going back into Brutal. See how we can do. Playing in Brutal, I really need to be on the turret to fight them, but I guess we're gonna get like the wave indicator and all that. Hostile proximity meter. time. Teleporter or Drillbert? You know what? I liked Drillbert last time. Need to learn how to use them a little better. Set him up there. Oh wow, Robert's putting in work over here. Found a cavern and a whole bunch of stuff. Eden, come here. So much damage. I want to upgrade the stun laser though. Doing really good last time. I'm gonna upgrade this dude, huh? That costs water though. Save those for now. Get maybe our new Drillbert. Doesn't know the way out. shield strength, or we can upgrade firing stamina. In case I start missing it. No, hit the little guys. He's tired. He's all sleeping. to upgrade my speed. Uses water or convert resources. On swimming. around using our jet fuel. We brought a lot of, apparently. No, we got the money for it. We're going big. Now I know the stun was real useful. Definitely upgrading that. Hive Queen, I think. That's like an overcharge shield, but I think I'm just gonna go for max HP. And we have to be getting close to beating it. Is there a way to beat this game, or what is it? We need more water and whatnot now. I just start looking into this first night. Water conversion. Back to the top, you greedy bastard. Drop it all, drop it all, drop it all, we gotta go. Okay. Ooh, that was hectic. Come on, upgrades, I need you. I need to go for more powerful lasers next, honestly. Two more in town, I'll be again, nope.
ground got hairy. That tree that we planted is giving us minerals. We gotta plant it near certain minerals and they'll give us more. We'll try that on water or something next time. Head up Jobert. Like not win this game. Or a tree grew. Has two branches over there now. Water. Or it found something. We got a teleporter, so we should be able to teleport down there. I didn't expect us to survive so long. Okay.
lasers. This is a teleporter to get back to, huh? Wow, 1 to 10. Thank you. zookeeper. No, we're gonna go with new game mode. Hell yeah. Well, my name's JakeInTheBushes, and this has been Dome Keeper. These games are exciting, especially when you just try and figure out what's going on and play through it. Look at that. We had three options, we only got one, so now we know there's more to strive for. Hopefully we get one of these cool domes later on. Well, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you guys want to see more of that game. I'm very impressed I made it that far. And hopefully you're impressed with something you do this week. Catch you later.